ओम शांति। 1 जुलाई 2020, बाबा साकार मुरली। बाबा सेज, स्वीट चिल्ड्रन, ओपन बिग शॉप्स मीन सेंटर्स इन द बिग सिटीज, हैव मीटिंग्स, मेक प्लान्स एंड थिंक अबाउट हाउ टू इंक्रीज सर्विस। क्वेश्चन: एवरीवन नोज अबाउट फिजिकल वंडर्स, बट What is the biggest wonder of all that only your children know about? Answer is, the biggest wonder of all is that the Father, the bestower of salvation for all, Himself, comes and teaches us. In order to tell everyone about this wonderful thing, you have to have a lot of show at your shops. Because it is only when people see a lot of show that they go somewhere. Therefore, the best and biggest shop should be in the capital so that everyone can come and understand. Song played, To live in your lane and to die in your lane. Essence for Dhana. Keep your aim and objective in front of you and remain intoxicated. Become master spiritual surgeons and give everyone an injection of knowledge. Together with doing service, also keep a chart of remembrance and you will remain happy. Second point, have good manners when in conversation with others. Address others respectfully. Be generous-hearted in every task. Today's blessing. May you become a constant embodiment of success in the service of world benefit with the practical example of your benefiting yourself. Baba explains the meaning of it. Nowadays, almost all illness are of heart failure. In the same way, in terms of spiritual progress, there is more illness of being disheartened. By seeing a practical transformation in disheartened souls, people develop courage and power. They have heard a lot and now wish to see something. They want to bring about transformation by seeing an example. So, for world benefit, first of all, show them the sample of your benefiting yourself. The way to become an embodiment of success in the service of world benefit is a practical example. And the Father's revelation will only take place through this. They will only accept everything when they see the things you speak about in a practical way in your form. Slogan: To harmonize your ideas with those of others is to give regard. Om Shanti.